everyone, welcome to Virtuous Eunice's Kitchen. Today, I'm going to take you to Sierra Leone, West Africa. I'm going to show you how we cook jute leaf, known as kre-kre in my country. So, let's get started. My jute leaf called kre-kre is a little bit slimy. I also have my kini, one of the sweetest fish. I have my meat. I also have some tripe already cleaned and parboiled. I also have my chicken already parboiled. I have some cow skin known as pomo or kanda. I have some fermented sesame seed known as ogiri. If you want to know how I make my ogiri, check my previous video where I make it from scratch. This is what I make. Okay. I have some kanya pepe. I also have some onions. Fattest. Okay. I also have my beef stock. Okay. And I have my palm oil, red oil. I'm not going to cook the whole bucket, it's too much. And I also have my Maggi cubes. It depends, as I'm cooking, I'm tasting. I might cook all or I might not, okay? Because I'm going to put something like a teaspoon of salt whilst I'm cooking. That's my meat. I like steaming my meat first before putting some water into it. Cut some onions. Guys, I'm going to blend some of the jute leaf. Guys, you don't have to blend your jute leaf. The reason why I blended my jute leaf a little bit, in Africa we used to say the leaf tima tima. Thank you. some eba to eat the krenkre, the jute leaf. Because I do have fufu, but I'm going to do eba now, okay? If you want, you can come and join me. Nigerian man called this swallow. I remember one of my pastor in the Gambia, Pastor Tony. Thank you. That's why you see me putting the pen and paper so late. Life. Remember, a virtuous woman